Namaste, Sin Chao. Welcome to my yoga channel. Today I'm gonna make a video about the hip opening and side bend. Hope you will like it. So let's begin the class. Place the hand on the knees if comfortable. Close your eyes, relax your body and mind. Inhale in the center, side to side, exhale right first. Inhale in the center, exhale left. Inhale, exhale right. Inhale, exhale left. Inhale and exhale, release your side here now. Inhale, open the hand sideways, palm facing up, and exhale, place it to the shoulder. Start shoulder position. 1, 2, 3, 4. The last one, 5, and reverse. 5, 4, 3, 2. Slowly one. Inhale, open the hand sideways and exhale, drop the right hand down the shoulder. Out with the left and look to the ceiling. Inhale, slowly come up. Exhale, in chair. Keep going. Pain. Hold on. 5. Keep going. Hold on, chai. Keep bow. Hold on, 5. Inhale, exhale, left. Inhale in the center, and exhale, drop the hand down here, and right here. Interlace fingers, stretch here. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, slowly down, and you go to the left side and exhale. Down, drop the head down here, and then you walk the knees. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 and inhale and exhale, twist the spine to the right side and look back here. Inhale in the center, left, exhale. Inhale, right, exhale. Inhale, exhale, left. Inhale, close the hand to the right side area and bring the palm to its maximum from the thoracic spine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Inhale and exhale, another side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, raise both hands up here. And exhale, drop the hand to the right side, feel the stretch on your ribs here. And keep breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly come up in 5. Kick off, leg to the left side. And exhale, down here. 5, 4, 3, 2, hands back and 1. Inhale, down. And exhale, place the hand behind the hip and the legs open forward here. Lift the chest up here. I use the second view. Okay, focus on your hip. Inhale, lift the hip up. Look up. Don't lose the neck. Exhale, down. Look down here. Inhale, chest up, and a solid hip up. Exhale, down. 3. Inhale. 4. Inhale. Keep breathing. For day 1, 2. You can also lift the heel up. 3, 4. Sit down. Exhale. Now, roll your spine, inhale, go back. Exhale, open the legs, come forward, and down. Inhale, slowly go back here. Exhale, 4. Focus on the lower back, try to press it down. And if possible, belly on the ground. The last one here. Inhale, so we go back and keep forward and stay up.
1, 2, 3. Elbow inhale, lift the chest. Lift the hip up here. 4, 5, and exhale. Down forward and down.
One, 2, 3, 4, 5, and back. Inhale, open the hands like this, and exhale down to the right side here. Touch the shoulder on the knee. Inhale, come up to the left, exhale.
inhale, breathe in. Right, exhale. Inhale. Left, exhale. Inhale. Right, exhale down. Inhale. Left, exhale. The last one. Inhale, raise your hands up, interlace finger, palm facing up, stretch up your whole body here. Flex your feet and exhale down to the right side. And stay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on. Inhale. Side chain. Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stay. Inhale. Hands down and exhale. Take that one hand back and open the hip maximum. As much as you can. Just feel comfortable. Then both hands over. Now lift the chest up and then lift the pelvic back here. And slowly walk your hands forward. And slowly down and down and down. You can also drop the elbow if you feel hard. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly hands back. Inhale. Exhale, in the feet in the center, do some butterfly here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop and come into the cat pose here. Round down the shoulder, knees a bit open here. Bring it down here. Inhale, lift the right leg up and place it. Take it to the left side. Loose your belly here and take the left leg in. Exhale. Open the leg out. 2. Inhale. Do not move your palm. Exhale. Three. Inhale. Exhale. The last one round. Inhale. Keep breathing in for there. 1, 2, 3, 4, last one out, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Okay, now here, same with the other side here, left side. Inhale, take the leg up and exhale, twist. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Wait. Inhale and exhale. Left. 3. Inhale
and exhale.
Inhale, exhale.
The last one. Inhale and exhale. Keep holding here. One, two, three, four, and five. Inhale and exhale out. Five, four, three, two, relax one. Slowly come into the down dog.
One, two, three, four, five. Now so you take your legs forward here.
Now raise your hands up here.
Now inhale. Come in the center. And exhale, take the right hand on the left leg. And slowly, do not rotate the hip, keep it fixed here. And look at the heel. Inhale.
And exhale, another side.
Inhale, right, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, three, exhale. Right. Inhale. Left. Exhale. The last one. Inhale. Breathe in. And exhale. Go to the right side. And slowly keep breathing. Hold here. One, two, three, four,
come up,
inhale, side chin, and exhale, one, two, three, four,
inhale
and exhale, placing hands down here.
Now slowly do some hip rotation. One, two, three, four, last one, five, and reverse. Five, four, three, two, one.
Now, upper the legs move wider.
Inhale,
hand, open the hand sideways. And exhale, on the right feet out. Bend the knee and down the left side here. And the
right knee underneath the hip. Do not look up, just look forward.
Inhale, come up. Turn your feet back and exhale, left side. Inhale, right, exhale. Inhale, exhale, left. Inhale, three. Exhale, right.
Inhale. Left. Exhale. Inhale. Raise your both hands up, interlace with your hip. Palm facing up and exhale. Then your right feet here, bend the knee and swing down to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come up. Inhale, feet back. And exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, inhale, hands apart, and exhale, bend the right knee here, put your feet out, and swing down to the left side, open the right knee out here, look up, inhale, feet back, come up here, and exhale, another side. Inhale, exhale, right. Inhale, exhale, left. Inhale, the last one around, and exhale, down to the right side, and slowly just facing up and look up to the side, still, 1, 2, 3, 4, raise your both hands up and 5, inhale, and exhale, drop your hand on the ground here and hip a bit up and slowly go down. Keep the knee a bit up here, don't let the knee down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Slowly head up and hands a bit back up on the ground. Inhale, raise your hands up. And exhale, take the right hand, right knee behind the feet here. And slowly inhale, turn your feet here. Just rotate the heel, both heels. And slowly go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come in the center, inhale, straight your legs, hands forward, go inhale, and exhale, down to the left side, open the left knee out, and look up to the ceiling, 1, keep breathing, 2, shoulder touching the knee, 3, 4, 5, and inhale, raise your both hands up, and exhale, drop the hand on the ground here, lift the hip a bit up here, and slowly go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, hands back, head up, inhale, raise your hands up, and exhale, take the left hand behind the feet here, and slowly here. Turn your heels, lift your toes up here, and then slowly inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come in the center. Inhale and exhale. Slowly. Lengthen the spine, take the hands right behind the knee and head to the ground. 1, 2,
3, 4, 5.
Have an inhale, hands a bit forward, and exhale, take the
left leg in here,
and your right foot out here. Keep the knee and the feet in the one line here. Now inhale,
open the hand side, and exhale, the right hand on the ground.
Do not press the hip down, keep it fixed.
Inhale,
come up,
and exhale. Inhale, exhale, right. Inhale, exhale, left. Inhale, exhale, right. Inhale, and exhale, left. The last one, inhale, slowly go in the center.
Now take the right shoulder under the knee here. And slowly, case the first from the beginner. And if you feel comfortable, then case the feet. And slowly, open the leg out.
You can also case the ankle if possible. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Go. Inhale in the center.
And exhale, drop the hand down here, and slowly push your hip forward, knee to the hip in a one line here, and slowly right hand, kiss the right knee here, and then open the chest, look up. If you feel comfortable, then go for the more advanced here. Kiss the toe. 1, 2, 3. Four, slow it down. 5, inhale,
and exhale, hands down, side chin. Keep the right knee, the left feet in the one line. Inhale, open the hand out, and exhale, down to the left side. Fix your hip here, don't let it down.
Inhale,
come up, pin the center, and exhale.
Inhale,
exhale, 2,
inhale, exhale, inhale,
exhale, 3,
inhale, exhale,
the last one, inhale in the center, now take the shoulder under the knee, and exhale, and slowly right place your feet, and open the leg out,
1, 2, 3, 4,
go. Inhale into the center and exhale.
Drop the right hand down and push your hip forward and then slowly twist the knee here. And if you feel easy, then go a bit advanced. 1.
You can also twist the heel. This is more advanced. 2.
3. 4,
5, and slowly inhale, come up, and exhale,
drop your hands down,
come into the hip pose, and inhale, look forward, and exhale, open the knees,
drop the elbow down,
keep the keep the hip and the knee in the one line and lift the chest up, the shoulder and the elbow in the one line. Keep breathing. One, try to rest the belly on the ground. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. The last one. Okay. Okay, now slowly. Chest down and the legs in back and take some rest here. Place the hand under the shoulder, lift the chest up and slowly come into the down dog. Elbow toward the ceiling and slowly move your legs forward and slowly stand straight. Okay, now shift your hands and the legs here. Okay, now we will practice sun salutation. Some variation. So come top of the mat and the feet together, bring the hands front to the chest. Okay, now chest up, belly in. Now inhale, raise your hands up, open the shoulder and take the hands behind the ears, look up slightly. Exhale, drop the hands on the ground, bend from the lower back here, and you can also take the hand a bit more back here.
Bend knees, inhale
and exhale
in the right leg back, drop the knee down here.
Flat your feet and keep the left knee 90 degree here.
Now inhale, raise your hands up and exhale, take the left hand. Look. Right side, left side here. You can drop it to the ground. One. Two. Three. Four. Raise your hands up and inhale and exhale, drop the right hand down, chest up, left feet here. One, two, three, four, five. And slowly inhale, take the left hand up and exhale, forward here. The right leg straight back and go down. One, two, three, four, and then inhale, hands back to the feet, exhale. Now slowly both legs straight here and then you right feet here. Now slowly take the hand a bit back, now inhale, raise your right hand up, side plank here. Hold here, one, two, three, four, and five. Bend the right knee here. Inhale. Slowly. For you. Two. One. Two. Three. Four. Come on. Inhale. On your feet. And exhale. On your body. Here. The right leg inside. A bit inside. Inhale. And exhale. Take the hands back. Chest up, shoulder out, inhale, breathing, and exhale, down. One,
two, three, four, rotate and stop, five. And inhale
and exhale, coming to the plank.
One, two, three, four,
rotate, five.
We're gonna out here. Just chin down here. Flat feet.
Inhale, cobra.
Just out, shoulder back. One.
Squeeze your butt.
Two. Three. Four.
Down, low. Five.
Okay, now slowly. Keep that ear side to the arm. Now raise your right leg up and touch your toe. Inhale, stay here.
One, two, three, four. Take it forward. Five.
And exhale. Now, keep a bit down here.
Drop the left knee down here. Left feet.
Keep the right knee and inhale here. Now inhale. Raise your hands up. And exhale, right hand
back on the ground. If you can, you can also place it on up. Keep here. One, two, three, four. Raise your hands up.
Inhale and exhale. The left hand down here. And the right hand back in place the feet. The feet close to the hip. Five,
four, three, two, one.
The legs straight back and inhale. Right hand up and exhale. Forward.
And slowly, left leg straight. Back here. And just the head down. One, two, three, four. Head up.
Inhale. Hands back. And exhale.
Both legs straight here.
Then you. Left foot here, the right hand a bit back here. Now inhale,
lift your
left hip up.
Stay here.
One, two, three, four, and right knee. Inhale.
One, two, three, four. Leg straight, five. Turn the left leg a bit in here. Inhale, turn your body here.
Straight your hip and exhale. Interval of finger.
Just up, inhale, breathe in and exhale,
down.
One, two, three, four.
Rotate this down. Five. Inhale, hand up, and exhale,
length.
Five, four, three, two,
drop this.
One, just chin down here. Flat feet, inhale,
cobra.
One, two, three, four. Down, five,
four, three, two, and the left leg straight up here. One, two, three, four, leg forward, five, inhale, and exhale.
Yes, the feet, inhale.
Up. One, two, three, four.
Raise your hands up. Inhale.
Breathe in. Open the shoulder. Slightly look up and exhale.
Release your hand. Step back and shift. Legs.
We're gonna slowly here. Step a bit back here.
Come in the center of your mat here. Now we practice the asana. Okay, start with the three pose. with the variation here. Take the right leg side to the left thigh here. Now open the knee out. Inhale, hands outside, and exhale. Place the left hand on your left side here. The right hand up and down to the left side. Down and down and down. One, two. You can do with both hands straight also. Three, four, five. Inhale. Okay, now same with the other side here. Place the left leg side to the right thigh. Open the knee out here. Now inhale. Hand sideways and exhale. The right hand to the west and down to the right side. One. Keep gaze at one point. Two. Three. Four. Five. Inhale. Six. Okay. Okay, now here. Take the right hand inside the leg. Okay? Put outside. Inside. Okay, now here. With the inhale, take your right hand up. One, two, three, four, and drop the left hand down. Five. Slightly head up here. Five, four, three, two, and the legs straight back. Inhale, steer. One, half moon pose. Two, three, four, and down. Feet together here. Inhale, bring your hands up, and exhale, drop your hands. Relax your hands down. Okay, now side thing, do with the left leg here. So take the left hand inside. Now inhale, slowly up. One, two, three, four, and right hand down. Five, four, three, two, and the next trip back. One. Look at the palm if you can. Look down. One, two, three, four, and down. Five. Okay, now slowly here. Bend the knees and hug yourself. One, two, three, four. Head up. Inhale and exhale. Drop the hands down. Stand on the knee here. Okay, now here. Take the right leg up here. The feet up. Catch with the left hand. Right hand, here's the left knee. Look down. One, two, three, four, and then round back. Five, four, three, two. Same with the other side. Right hand forward and gaze the left.
1, 2, 3, 4, and if you feel comfortable, you can also kiss the feet and stare. 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly interlock finger. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Relax your leg. And forward on the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Palm on the ground, inhale, and exhale. And together. Get pose. Okay, now here, the right leg forward. The left leg straight up here. Turn your body to the left side. You can now take the left hand on the heel here. If you can't, just stay standing there. Then inhale, the right hand up. 1, 2, 3, 4. The shoulder to the knee, stay up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Palm on the ground. Inhale, head up, and exhale. Yeah. Same with the other side here. Take the left leg forward here, and the right leg straight back here. Okay, now turn your body here and take the right hand back and catch the heel. If you can't, just catch the ankle. And then inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
underneath and join the pump. 5, 4, 3, 2, and slowly 1. Come on, inhale, out of here, and exhale, bring the both legs forward. Okay, now here, leg a bit open here, lift the chest up here. Take the right hand to the left side. Or you can just start with the elbow down.
And then inhale, lift up to the lift down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale.
Second chin. The left hand back here.
Right behind the hip. Then interlock fingers for the inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down. Right. Exhale.
Okay, now here. Take the right hand behind the
left side here.
The left
hip here.
Okay, now here.
Inhale, slowly lift the hip up here. And try to straighten your knee. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale.
Same with the other side here. The left hand take to the right side. And then slowly here. Inhale.
Lift the hip up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale.
Now so here. Inhale, head a bit up and exhale forward.
Knees a bit out here, look down. 1. Keep breathing. 2, 3, 4. 5.
And back. Inhale. And exhale. Knees a bit in. Now start rolling here.
2, 3, 4, 5,
relax. bending knees, nothing here. In right hand, I'm going to head and exhale. Then you're going to the right side and slowly sit up with the support of the left hand. So this was our hip opening and segment class. So if you want to practice more asana,